followed that puck all the way in off of Chase Stillman's stick.
Yeah, when you stand next to Mateo Drobeck, he's a big young man. Chase Stillman back in again, drives the front of the net, and scores. How did that one leak through and in?
Well, just a sleepy little play here by Chase Stillman as he gets in behind the Bulldogs defense, lowers the shoulder. You see it right here.